Safe journey, 47. Welcome to Mumbai. We have intel that the Syndicate is active in the area. But be careful. They're on high alert. We don't want them to slip away. Be careful, 47. And most of all, good luck.
Saying it depends, okay? Let's not go.
See anything out of the ordinary, it's all good.
You go.
So, the powder's in his room, and all we do is grab.
Grab it and toss it in one of the furnaces in the metal world. Barabar?
This is the third time you're asking me this question. What's wrong with you?
Nothing's wrong with me, okay? I just want to make sure I don't mess up when the boss asks me to do something.
Relax. Yes, you grab the powder into the furnace, lots of smoke goes up. Whatever happens after that isn't your concern.
Okay, good. I wonder what does happen after the smoke goes up.
Don't let him get away!
Syndicate member eliminated. Okay. Well done.
A round of whack-a-mole! He's gone! Get ready!
That's fucking...
Anyone there? This shit just got real! Time to earn our pay, boys! Holy shit!
Tell me more about that, Haram. Yeah, understood.
Come on, I'm here now and the area is clear. Over.
Huh? I need help. It's fucking on now.
You there.
Leave this area.
Get that gun ready.
Leave! It's me! You guys there? We've got some Gandu acting up.
Negative, command. Got nothing so far.
I need some help.
Hey, snap out of it, will you? I'm getting here.
Hello?
Don't wave that around now, man.
Greetings, sir. Can I interest you in my fine wares? Cheap, durable cloth in many special colors.
Taylor wasn't available.
So you didn't just go inside and look?
Only the Royal Guard could do stuff like that. I'm sure Mishaw will send someone with more hands-on experience than me. He's the only tailor in town that can make that damn dress.
That's what happens when you drown all the others.
I don't think they should be here.
guard.
Now, now, let's be civil here.
You look like you've done something you shouldn't have. Am I right? I feel sick.
Is that doing here? Hey, Kajur, who are you?
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate.
Long time no see.
Oh, Vikram. What are you going to do?
Listen, I have to go out for a while.
Hey, listen, I can't let you through.
The new foreman hasn't left the
anyone listening?
Seven. You've spread fear within the Syndicate.
Do you know what we should do with the bedsheets from Mrs. Patel? I don't want to make a mistake.
I have no idea. The new foreman hasn't met anyone.
Oh, hi.
I asked the guards if I could talk to him, but they said no.
How are we supposed to
I don't think we'll have more luck with this new foreman.
No idea.
Miss Shah wants to meet him up here for a talk, but he hasn't even left his office yet.
Maybe he's busy making plans.
I understand.
No. I think I accidentally scared him by telling him what she did to the guy who had the job before him. So my bet is he's hiding down there.
That's funny. Poor guy had no idea what he was interviewing for, did he?
Didn't even know he was going to be working for Shah.
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47. Return to the safe house. Collect yourself. I'll be in touch. Excellent work back there, 47. Let me know when you're ready to continue. I'll be waiting.